What is up, guys? GamingX back with another video, and today I'm going to be showing you guys how to install a mod menu. And I want to give a shout out to this guy, SourceModsZ. He was the one I got this mod menu from. So, you want to do, you're going to want to go to this. I'll leave a link. Go to this website. I'll leave a link to this in the description. But what you want to do is you want to discover an article. You're going to have to wait 11 or 10 seconds for it to fully load. Or to be able to X out. And then you're going to have to
watch this video.
How you can mute it. And then just watch YouTube afterwards. So I'll get back to you guys when it's done. Okay, so we just finished. We're gonna press the X, and then it says continue. And then this is gonna load. It's gonna take up to 13 seconds for it to fully load, or to fully, for us to go to the next link. So we're gonna, when this is direct access to Terra menu, tap that. You wait for this to load. It may take a while. So, yep, there it is. So, then you're gonna wanna scroll down. This is gonna pop up, it's undetected. So you wanna press download to free now. Then it's gonna say to subscribe and turn on notifications. So you're gonna do that, you're gonna subscribe, turn on all notifications, and then you're gonna leave a like on one of the videos, which is this one. So then you wanna exit out of these, and then it's all checked off. Proceed to target site. Let it load. You have to do this all again. And I'll be back once I finished it. Okay, so I forgot to say, you guys, so you guys do this. You want to press add to Chrome, add extension. And then you want to press these three dots next to your profile. Go down to more tools, extensions. Wanna go logbox.net, remove. There, and then you wanna activate notifications, load, allow. And if you don't want notifications, press these three dots. You go to settings. Site settings, notifications. You're gonna want to find a link for tires.com. Press these three dots. You press remove, and then you gotta do this again. I'll be back once I did this. All right. So once you have everything done, it's gonna say continue. So you wanna press continue, and then you're gonna want to wait 15 seconds. And then once it's done, it's gonna take you to mega.com, and you're just gonna wanna download it there. Access automatically now. Yep, there it is. You wanna press open. Yes. Wait for it to load. And this is welcome to Linkervice installer. You're about to install Terra. Okay, you want to click next. You want to press accept. You want to press decline. And then, sorry, that's my parents in the background. And then, once it's done, you're going to want to read it because it's going to want to install antivirus. So I want to press finish, and then it's gonna say that it's gonna press accept. Driver, finish, open. So then you want to go down that, and then you're gonna head. Okay, and then this is gonna pop up. See when I exit out of this. Alright. See how to press install menu. GTI 5 folder, please. So, let's see. Hold on. This PC. Let's see. You wanna go to. Documents, Rockstar Games, GTA 5. You just press OK. Wait, what? I found the GTA 5 folder. Are you sure you can? Yeah, so GTA launch. I think that's it. No. Okay, so this is actually hard. GTA 5. What? Hold on, I'll get back to you guys once you figure this out. Hi. So, all you do is you go. So I already have that done. So you would go to. Hold up. Alright, you would go to this PC, local disk, or whatever it's called for you. Program files, x86. You will go down to Steam apps, common, and then just click once on GTA 5. If it brings down another thing, don't open it. Just press OK, and that should work. So now, I'm gonna start up GTA and see if this works. Oh, what? Alright, we're gonna try and open GTA again. It's loading. Okay, there we go. Gonna see if it actually works. I had to restart my computer, so hopefully it works. So I'll get back to you guys, see if it did. Alright, once it is loading, it should say welcome to Terra Menu. And all you wanna do is press the start key. And it'll lag a little bit, but it might be loading. I'm gonna take you through most of this stuff. So, self-option. All of this stuff is gonna be like, let's go for this. Viper. Stealth. Security. Backspace. You have